On September 12, 2000, the foundation stone of the new plant producing color picture tubes in Hranice was symbolically laid. It was difficult to imagine that the construction of this great complex would be accomplished within 1 year. The project design and architectural works were carried out by the Dutch company DHVAIB. The engineering and designing works by the company Te Bodin from Prague. The main construction company was IPS from Chinetz. Many of the other suppliers were local companies. Also, the production equipment was supplied mainly by Czech producers. At this moment, the construction has been completed and everything is prepared for its festive opening. But let us first have a look at activities which preceded this great event. Two days ago, every Hranice family was given a rose and the invitation for the grand opening and all accompanying events. On Monday, September 10th, a press conference for representatives of all media was held at which questions concerning the construction, but especially the future of the plant, were answered. Afterwards, everybody could participate in a tour around the plant.
We started this project in order to increase our capacity, yeah, based on the increasing market demand, and to satisfy our customers. At the moment we are at the start of our production, we still have to prove that we can satisfy the demands and the performances our customers are requiring. But we have built up here a facility which has the specification and which has the qualifications in it, yeah, in order to do so. So we have positive expectations for the future.
Now that the factory has finally opened, the most important issue is that we start producing high quality, high volume picture chips. We already have made a tremendous start in implementing two lines in the factory. Soon we will add a third line, and now we have to get down to the real business of producing picture chips for our customers throughout Europe.
Tuesday, September 11th, became the day of the grand opening. This meant that the promise given by those responsible for this project was kept.
In order to realize this, we have been investing in more than just concrete and steel. Today is about much more than simply celebrating the opening of a building. Today it's about people. Today it's about you. Today this plant already employs over 1,000 people. From Hranice and the surrounding area. And we have been recruiting them, coaching them into teams and letting them train more recruits ever since we first announced the project.
As we promised, this facility would be operational by the third quarter of 2001. I am proud to say that the team has met this goal. I hope this factory can become the place where people really enjoy their work and their self-confidence will grow, and the return will provide a benefit to society. I want to ask for your continuous interest and cooperation for this factory to enable it to grow together with a happy and enlightened community.
In fact, partnership between government, the company, its employees, and its customers in making LG Philips Displays Rinichi the best picture tube factory in the world. It is also a declaration of confidence in the technical expertise and wholehearted support that we will need and will receive from our tube makers elsewhere in Europe, in Korea, and indeed worldwide.
The Minister of Industry, Miroslav Gregor, pointed out that the system of government encouragement programs was one of the impulses for building a factory of world importance in Hranice. The Hranice city mayor, Rudolf Novak, said that the city had become a significant industrial center producing products of high technical standard. Consequently, the guests could participate in a tour around the technology center or enjoy the varied entertaining program, while the VIP guests of the grand opening could meet members of the company management.
I have to say, as IPL, and I will do it on behalf of our Rapide project team, I think we all can be very proud, because thanks to the good motivated crew, together with a good communication with the Granice organization, we were able to do this project, this big industrial project, within 1 year. And I think it has to do with the fact that we had the same goal, a good motivated crew, and that makes it happen to do this job, this enormous and fantastic job, as it is now and as you can see it here in Granice.
On Wednesday, September 12th, the Cultural Day of Granice was held. Its program was devoted especially to the children. The celebrations culminated on Saturday, September 15th, with the LG Philips Half Marathon. Children under 12 ran 500 meters, and the youth and adults without divisions raced in a 3-kilometer run. Highlight of the races was the 21-kilometer and 100-meter run for men, divided into 3 divisions, and women without divisions. At this moment, it's not important who has won the races. The winners are all those who could participate in building and opening this great achievement of mind and body, the LG Philips Displays Technology Center. At the same time, a tradition has been founded which will commemorate this important day every year.
I think the company slogan is perfect for this new facility here in Rinichi, because for our region in Europe, Rinichi is the future. So already I would say to our employees, to our customers, look at the future here in Rinichi.